I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police watching at me, but you can't do nothing to the G.
The mine was an experience. It's dark, cold, and wet.
Yeah?
I like my women.
Okay, man, are you ready to go?
I'm ready to go. Now, come on, now crank this motherfucker up.
All right. This is our tree falling exercise. Shake the trees in the desert. I mean,
good.
Come on, harmonic oscillation.
We can get this.
I got 135 beats a minute. Used to do the more kinks, calling all the freaks. You show the pink and the booty cheeks, six from the bottom, six for the top. Show me a shot, let me see what you got. Rub that ass, then play with that clip. I'm still with that freaky shit. One time for the girls in Georgia, Detroit, Michigan, and Miami, Florida. That's why I got really fast, cause the girls outside like to shake that ass. They so fine, I can't take it. You got to freak it, you got to shake it.
This is going to be a demonstration of the proper rock breaking technique. Here we have our outcrop of breccia. This breccia is mapped right alongside our granitoid body. You can see the beautiful red matrix with the white class of what's probably quadrant. And that is a fine specimen there, ladies and gentlemen. A fine specimen.
Granitoid.
Truly you
the contact team's strategy for getting through spider webs. Supplementing our diet with protein. We eat the webs as they come into our face. The spiders crawl down our throats and into our acids, where they end. After our defeat by the tree, we have retreated. While it may not be obvious right now, there's a little bit of drizzle going on, so I feel it would be an appropriate time to break out into song. And here it goes. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, they keep falling. And that's all I got. Here you see Ian, and through the forest we go.